The studio is called Real World and it's Peter Gabriel's studio, but I think it's like the most surreal world that I've ever been in. It's really been unbelievable. It's sort of a little bit of a haven. It's like idyllic in the sense that there's a lake, there's a swan, there's a grand piano, there's a place for me to sleep, and then, you know, every day I get to work with, I've had the opportunity to work with some like fantastic musicians.
I feel you looking for the devil in me. Like I'm a dying dog and I'm begging for your bones.
The devil in me just sums it up really, with sort of it being somebody looking to make you feel the worst you could feel and do the worst things you could do and be the worst of your personality that you could be. And it was sort of like, you know, but you can't stop going back to that person, if that makes sense. The album, you'll receive one of these.